turning sunlight into electricity. Scientists of the Bell Laboratories at Murray Hill, New Jersey, demonstrate a solar battery which converts light into power. A small amount, yes, but a big first for science. It's a simple device made of strips of silicon, principal ingredients of ordinary beach sand. Enough light from a lamp to power this toy Ferris wheel. Lights on, she works. Lights off, the motor stops. The solar battery may lead to the realization of one of man's most cherished dreams, the harnessing of the almost limitless energy of the sun for man's use. Here, the silicon battery powers a tiny radio transmitter, which uses transistors in place of tubes. His voice is carried only a short distance, but larger batteries may someday power our homes. Lamplight from sunlight.